separate card over that card was fine. Female suspect then became paid and the money. Victim went on to say that the female jumped across the counter, reached for the cash register. She gave me $40, and at this point, the victim was scared and began pressing the panic button. She wrote to us that she was being robbed. I also spoke to another employee who was in prison. She said that she didn't see all the actions in place. She said that she also began pressing the panic alarm at that point. The initial victim went on to say that the female suspect then pulled out a hypodermic needle out of her pocket, pointed at her and shouted, "Give her the money or she will stab her." She then opened the cash register's drawer, and the female reached over, grabbing all the money. At that time,